Blues dancing, the way that they describe it now, is a really modern thing. It's a form of, in her time, they would have just referred to it as
It's called dry sex.
People with these kind of tights.